Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Knot Trees podcast. Today, I will summarize and review the book. In Stories That Stick, How Storytelling Can Captivate Customers, Influence Audiences, and Transform Your Business, Kindra Hall masterfully underscores the unmatched power of storytelling in the business world. Leveraging her extensive expertise as a professional storyteller and consultant, Hall offers readers an engaging and insightful guide on harnessing the art of storytelling to elevate their brand, connect with their audience on a deeper level, and ultimately drive unprecedented growth. The book is divided into accessible chapters that break down the elements of compelling storytelling, punctuated with real-world examples that illustrate exactly how influential a well-crafted story can be. From the boardroom to social media platforms, Hall illuminates the myriad of ways stories can be used to persuade, inspire, and influence. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, the science of storytelling. Hall begins by emphasizing the importance of understanding the science behind storytelling. She explains how human brains are hardwired to respond to stories, making them an incredibly effective tool for communication. This section dives into the psychology of why stories are so captivating and how they stimulate emotional responses that can lead to stronger connections and more persuasive communication. Through exploring neurological studies and psychological research, Hall provides a solid foundation for why storytelling should be a strategic priority for businesses looking to make a genuine impact. Secondly, four essential stories. Every business needs. Hall introduces readers to the four types of stories every business should master: the value story, the founder story, the purpose story, and the customer story. Each type serves a distinct role in connecting with different aspects of a business's audience. The value story helps articulate what the business offers. The founder story weaves a narrative around the origins and ethos of the company. The purpose story focuses on the company's mission beyond profit. And the customer story spotlights the experiences of those who have benefited from the business. This section is replete with strategies for crafting these stories in a compelling manner, ensuring they resonate with the intended audience. Thirdly, crafting your story. This part of the book guides the reader through the process of crafting their own story. Hall emphasizes the importance of authenticity, clear messaging, and emotional connection. She provides a detailed framework for developing a story, including identifying the key message, understanding the audience, and selecting the right story elements to engage and captivate. Practical exercises and examples help readers apply these principles to create impactful stories tailored to their own business context. Fourthly, storytelling in digital age, acknowledging the digital revolution. Hall dedicates a chapter to the application of storytelling in the digital age. She discusses how social media platforms, content marketing, and other digital channels have changed the way stories are told and consumed. This section provides tips on adapting storytelling techniques to fit digital formats and engage online audiences effectively. Topics include leveraging video storytelling, creating compelling content for social platforms, and using stories to enhance digital branding efforts. Lastly, measuring storytelling success. The final highlighted topic addresses a key challenge many businesses face: how to measure the success of their storytelling efforts. Hall offers a variety of metrics and methods for assessing the impact of storytelling on brand awareness, customer engagement, conversion rates, and overall business growth. She underscores the importance of setting clear objectives and using both quantitative and qualitative data to evaluate the effectiveness of storytelling campaigns. This section is invaluable for businesses looking to optimize their storytelling strategies and ensure a return on their investment. In conclusion, Stories That Stick is essential reading for entrepreneurs, marketers, brand managers, and anyone else looking to leverage the power of storytelling to differentiate their business and connect with their audience on a more meaningful level. Hall's practical advice, coupled with real-world examples, equips readers with the tools they need to craft and disseminate compelling stories. By embracing the principles shared in this book, readers can transform their business narratives into powerful assets that captivate, convince, and convert. Storytelling is more than just a marketing tactic. It's a fundamental human experience that can drive profound engagement and loyalty. Whether you're just starting out or looking to refine your storytelling strategy, Hall's insights can help you achieve a more impactful and memorable brand presence. If you would like to support Kindra Hall, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.